Within the toolbar of each application, near the upper left corner, you will see a group of three buttons. The first, which lets you close the window. The second, minimizes that application into the dock. To get it back, click on the icon in the dock. The third button is to zoom. By pressing this, in most applications, will fill the application to take up as much space as it possibly can. Pressing it a second time will bring it back to the smaller size. In the very right corner of an application's toolbar, you may see a full screen icon. By clicking this, will make the application fill the entire screen. It will automatically hide the menu bar, and if you need access, you simply position your cursor all the way at the very top. To exit full screen mode, you can press the Exit Full Screen Mode button on the right side of the toolbar, or press the Escape key on the keyboard. And to quit an application when you're finished, we go to that application's name within the menu bar and quit that application.